Alright guys, so I was looking for my buzzer so I could take off my whole mustache, but I can't find it, so I'm just gonna show you how I brush my teeth and how I shave with the razor blade. Here it goes. First we make toothpaste. Every once in a while, or every like other day, I'll use this habit cleanse, but this is what I use every day. So I use a little bit of baking soda. A little bit of peroxide. A small pump. About that much. And that best mouthwash stuff. So this is my nightly routine. Brush my teeth. I shave probably every other night or every 2 nights. Too heavy. But this is the best tongue scraper. I've had it since 2010, about 12 years. It's titanium. And it's the best way to clean your tongue. But I forgot to mention that I do floss picks. So I floss pick. So this is how I pick shit up. So that's how I pick up my phone and everything else. So now I don't even know if I scrape your tongue. I use picks that I do even before I brush my teeth right after dinner. I use what are they called? Picks? Yeah. I just put them between my two fingers, my pointer finger and my middle finger, and I just... So I just use a regular razor. So, I don't use shaving cream, I use detergent or body wash or whatever you call this. So it's just regular soap. So get it real lathered up, and I always do it before I shower. Is that better sitting down in my chair? Try and get off all the soap. What I do is I pull my mustache in. So I do the sides first. I hold it this way. This is the way I'm holding it. Just kind of like that. There it is, we're all done.